Y'all are my people. I love you. you. Thank you for coming out tonight. So I grew up here. I've been playing here forever, like, since I was a teenager. I've been writing a lot. So last year we ended up putting out two records. One called Chosen Fever and one called Bell of the West. So this is from the Bell of the West. It's called Blood in the Water. Why is it? too. How about it for my band, y'all? So nice. of the new record. Another bar, another hotel room. couple years ago. It started really happy and then this ended kind of like rude, so don't take it personal. Sometimes songs just go rude, you have no control over it. I'm like, well, damn. We started out nice, but all good intentions, right?
Thank you.
so much time to play for y'all. I look forward to it every year. I saw one of my first concerts here, like the Black Crowes, when I was like 17. I don't remember too much of it. I do remember it was really, really good.
Somebody's always drumming, 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 chopping, swinging.
girl cam for like years. Hang on, y'all. It's really important that I get this right. You understand, right? Hey. F it. I'll come back to it, but for now, I don't have time for that shit. We're gonna just add another song and then set. Feel their to.
Yeah.
so fast. I've had a blast with you guys, and I know we're having a great time. It's such a beautiful night. We love Crossroads. We love Kansas City. I'm blown away every time we come here. It seems to be like at least 10 more people out there in the mulch. So thank y'all so much. It's a beautiful feeling, and we just love you. It's love, love, love all the way around. I usually like get into a big love fest before I set up my real bummer songs. I'm like, here, I love you guys. Woo, woo, woo. All right, sad song. Now I'm starting to be sad. Let's do it.
Thank you.
laughing at you guys. I'm laughing because backstage, my best friend from childhood is pissed drunk. she just about tackled me. I love you, Ash. I love you guys. Kansas City, can we do a few more songs for her? She's gonna be so mad at me that I called her out. This is what I wrote from the Wild Heart days. An old record. Thank you guys again for coming out tonight. Means a lot to us, Kansas City.
Thank you.
8 1 6 at least.